Nobody would own me in my old car called Salome, but Jennifer said she would rather be right there by my side, wherever I might ride. It was Salome, Jennifer and me. We came rolling from the Bundu, at a place they called Chirundu, and I'll tell you now, I was a worried boy. Jenny's money bought the moody that we took to Netmacoody, and it took us down the highway to Kuroi. When we got to Marindellis, we picked up two scruffy fellers who were hitching all the way to Mozambique. But when we got to Rasapi, Mickey Flinders sat a party, and they stole our money hidden in the seat. In my head there rang a tango as we turned a foreign yanga. Little Jenny drove as I lay on the seat. I still could smell the shunda as we climbed up through the Bumba. Three bigger wrecks you couldn't hope to meet. I tried to stay much longer in the job at Penalonga, but the boss suggested that I shouldn't linger. So I pumped the carburetor, headed off towards Melsetter, through the Big Manica Mountains to Chipinga. Nobody would own me in my old car called Salome, but Jennifer said she would rather be right there by my side, wherever I might ride. It was Salome, Jennifer and me. Now I just don't want to bore you with our stay in Fort Victoria. In Shabani Town we didn't want to shala, 'cause we had an urge to wander down the old rough road to Gwanda, and on to Essex Vale through Balapala. Drinking homemade brew in Grello, must admit that I got mellow. In the morning I was sorry that I drank. Old Salome got some fuma from Quekwe to Katuma. Jenny tipped the dregs into her empty tank. We were rather broken hearty, so we had to leave quite smartly. In Sonoya got alone and we were merry. After that the hills were steeper, so we sailed her from Kariba all the way to Binga on a ferry. That road from Malabizi to Det wasn't easy, and in between there weren't many bars. Old Salome got quite cranky as we toured the park at Wanky, and it's not a place to sleep beneath the stars. Nobody would own me in my old car called Salome, but Jennifer said she would rather be right there by my side, wherever I might ride. It was Salome, Jennifer and me. Here at last in Bulawayo, we decided that we'll stay, and I know there are places that we've never seen, like Plumtree, Figtree, Booby, Nuwanetsi, and Cheredzi, Mazoe, Lundy, and the Copper Queen. It's a long time since we've shone it, and the weeds grow through her bonnet. In the yard, Salome rests beneath the trees. Though the vintage dealer's offers are enough to fill our coffers, we don't ever want to sell our memories. Nobody would own me in my old car called Salome, but Jennifer said she would rather be right there by my side, wherever I might ride. It was Salome, Jennifer and me.